I'm trying to think what else he's... What did he want?
What, is he wanting the camera?
No, no.
Yeah.
I was wanting the camera, Gran.
Oh, I see. I don't know, what is it?
Red cardigan, I think. We have to get him oranges as well.
Yeah. Red cabbage?
Cardigan.
Oh, red cardigan. Red cabbage.
No. It'll be in the wardrobe, eh?
Yeah. Like her. And then it's true. I'll look like in the wardrobe and see what it's here.
What's Jesus got to do with it? What's he got to do with it?
Yeah.
Oh. Red cardigan, I think. What else was he wanting? I have to get him oranges. You got that? I'll check my cupboard if you can't find it.
It's a pullover. No, no, no. No.
I can't even remember him having a red cardigan.
No, it's a dark red
Give me your bag, I'll put it through in the living room. Dog run. To get him oranges at the shop too, but
I'll take him in this until I get the cardigan.
He'll just throw it back at you. You know what it's like, if it's not what he's needing, he throws it back at you so you can hunt another day.
Turning up under something.
What is he looking for?
It's a red cardigan. It's a skirt. gosh.
See, this is Eric. He'll ask you to bring something, and it's something that you've not seen in ages. And
He doesn't have.
Aye. He's given us busy work, Gran.
Aye, aye.
When we do need it. We're busy enough, eh?
Yeah.
We're busy enough.
Yeah. Well, I can't remember a red card again myself. To tell you the truth.
Well, we're needing oranges as well. Oranges. I've not been there, Gran, that's towels. It's about time anyway.
That's all, folks.